One of the requests I have had for so long, so many years, is to do a Costco haul, like picking out the best, healthiest foods that you can get from there. And we've never been members, but we just became them because Noah eats like a full human. And now Instacart delivers, so I don't actually have to go to the store because there's not one close to us. So I think I got a good haul coming up for you guys. Just got our Costco order. Thought I would show you guys what we get. Just because there are some really good things like this hummus, the guacamole, they have tons of organic veggies, fruits. I love these almonds. Let's see what else. Organic apples. Noah loves these. Organic blueberries, plums, green beans. I got these guys to try. That's pretty good. Almonds for making almond milk, coconut water, just some basics. Also, still have these from our last order, but I love them. The like little chicken tenders that are organic. Kyle loves the party wings. The recipe's in the cookbook. And then they do have some great organic ground beef. I just usually keep frozen. And these. Noah loves these. And also, they do have Primal Kitchen mayo. It's in the fridge. Not this chipotle lime, but the regular. Organic peanut butter, organic almond butter, organic olive oil. So, a lot of great basic staples. And then these are from the last order, too. Kyle loves these. And then, let's see, these chips. The should taste good organic. Can't even see it. We love these. And the Primal Kitchen barbecue sauce is awesome from there. And, things like chia seeds, if you eat a lot of them. That was helpful to see. If you have any other ones you want to add below that are definitely real food, so you've checked the label, feel free to add them. I know it's a little different depending where you live, but hopefully this helps give you a good starting point.